Fucking Case here, and I am back with another video. This one is a Lego Star Wars Skywalker Saga playthrough. I have videos like all the mini kits, all the challenges, how to farm bolts, things like that coming soon, so stay tuned. If you could sub to the main channel, I'll put the link in the description. If you like any other Star Wars content, make sure you subscribe down below. That's all. Enjoy.
Now, reach out.
This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
I will, I will.
I will let nothing stand in our way.
Do or do not. There is no try.
Fulfill your destiny.
I need someone to show me my...
The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot? Had to turn it off.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Yeah. Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14 at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, ambassadors. Make yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Target acquired.
Roger.
So much for the negotiations.
A lightsaber should make short work of that blast door.
Or we could simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master? Over there. It's an invasion army.
We have to get down to the planet and warn the Naboo. Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry! Are going underwater, okie day? For my warning you, Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Into the bosses. You're in big doo-doo this time.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. Am I forgotten?
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless. Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He crashed into boss's personal Haverlibber Bongo.
Missa told you. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
More scary. OPC killer swimming's right at you, sir? Or no more goober fish? This question keeps me up all night, every night.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like da Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user una bongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Master, what's a bongo?
A transport, I hope.
It's a submarine. It's a fine one, docked back in the big bubble. Follows me. You know there's a setting us up, all right? Going to the planet Kor? Bombing.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
You're crazy going to planet Kor? Here's a Yusa Bongo. Whenever you're so ready to.
The Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot!
Ah! Hata, hata!
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan!
Ah!
there's always a bigger fish.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back.
Power's back!
Full speed ahead.
Missa told you the planet core was back bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it. I see our friend is hungry again.
No, wait!
This seems lovely.
We must find the queen.
Victory! Stupid chair!
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept them.
Stop right there! Queen is coming with us!
Your Majesty, stay down! You're safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar, this way.
You're the guy's bombat!
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately. Joint.
God!
Capture the queen!
Your Majesty, stay back!
This is Her Royal Highness's ship.
There's the blockade. Shield generator's been hit. Power's back. That little droid did it. There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Yeah.